In this class, we are going to discuss about decoders. So, generally decoders are logic circuits. So, here which will decodes n inputs into 2 power n outputs. So, here you can observe the definition for decoder. Decoder is a multi-input, multi-output logic circuit which will decodes n number of inputs into 2 power n outputs. So, we may have multiple inputs and multiple outputs. The relation between input and output is, if input is n, the output is 2 power n. That means, for example, if you are providing 2 inputs, you may have 4 outputs, that is 2 power square. That means, 2 square outputs you are having. So, here this is the block diagram of a decoder. Here you can observe n inputs and 2 power n outputs with an enable line. This enable line will keep the decoder in on condition when it is equal to 1. If enable is equal to 0, even though if you are providing inputs, the decoder is going to provide 0 at the output. So, here if enable is equal to 0, decoder is disabled, that means is going to off. If E is equal to 1, then only decoder is enabled. When E is equal to 1, so any one of the input, so here you are having inputs, right? So that input is given to, so is presented in one of the output lines. So here, for example, if you are given 2 inputs, here you are having 4 outputs, so that input will present at any one of the output line. So here we can observe 2 to 4 decoder. So for an example, I am taking 2 to 4 decoder design. So this topic is related to decoder design. So I am taking a 2 to 4 decoder as an example. So first of all, so how many inputs you need to take means, in 2 to 4 decoder, 2 inputs to 4 outputs. So, that 2 inputs I am considering like A and B. Before that, I am taking enable as input and A and B. So, now outputs I am taking like Y. Output I am taking like Y means 4 outputs means Y4, Y3, Y2, Y1 I am taking here. So, Y3, Y2 and Y1. Why not I am taking as output. So, this is the truth table you need to maintain for 2 to 4 decoder. So, now here for 2 input bits. So, here for example, enable equal to 0. Without knowing A and B, that means without knowing inputs, so without knowing inputs, that means don't care of inputs, the output of decoder is equivalent to 0. So, now here if enable is equal to 1, so from here onwards enable is equal to 1, so then you need to check for the inputs, that means combination of inputs you need to check. For example, if you are having 00 and 01, 10, 11 with 3 bits, with 2 bits the combinations are 4, that is 0 to 3. So, here for example, if you are having 00 at input, so you need to put 1 here in the output. That means that will present, it will shows the value at Y0. So, I will explain you why we are having values there. So, here you are having 01, then your decoder will enable Y1, remaining it will provide 0. At a time only one output line will be enabled in the decoder. So, according to the input given. If 10 you saw there, so at input the decoder will provide here 1 in the third place. So, here 11 is there, then decoder will provide 1 at Y3 place. Why these ones are placed here means, so see here, this is 2 power 0 place. This is 2 power 1 place, this is 2 square place, this is 2 cube place. As I told you, input is related to output as 2 power n. Here n value is 0, here n value is 1, here n value is 2 and n value is 3. If n is equal to 0, it will decode to 2 power 0. That's why we are placing 1 here. if n is equal to 1, 0, 1 means 1, it's decoding to 2 power n means 2 power 1 here. So that's why you placed 1 here in this place. If n is equal to 2, 2 square place, it's going to decode. So if n is equal to 3, 2 cube place you need to enable. This is the theory behind how we are putting ones in decoder. So now this is the time to take the logic circuit for the decoder. So for this type, for example, if you are having single one in any digit, so previously we taken k-map for each output line, right? So why we are not going for k-map now means, for example, if you drawn your k-map also, for this particular Y3, you need to place single one and you need to group that single one. Same thing will come. So here Y2 line also having single one. When you saw single one in your table, then no need to take K map. You can directly write the expression. When you saw multiple number of ones in one line, then only for simplified expression you can take K map. So here I am writing the value of Y3 here. So Y3 is equal to, directly you can write A into B. So Y3 is equal to AB here. So Y2, if you want Y2, then you need Y2 means you need, so here A into B bar, A into B bar, you need to see here. So here you are having 1. So at Y1 is equal to, here you are having 1 means A bar B. So corresponding place you need to see. So Y naught is equivalent to, so here you are having 1 means, so at 0 0 place A bar B bar. So now I am taking the logic diagram here. I am taking just A and B lines and its complements. AB line I taken, I am indicating its complements with red line. So I am just indicating complements with red line. So this is nothing but A and B, and this is A bar B bar. If you want Y3, you need to multiply A and B. So if you want Y3, you just need to multiply A and B. This is Y3. So now if you want Y2, A B bar. So A into B bar you need to take to consider Y2. So this is Y2. So now for example, if you want Y1, so then A bar B, A bar into B, this is Y1. So this is Y1. Finally A bar B bar is Y0. A bar into B bar, this is nothing but Y0. So now see here, for example, if you are providing 0, 1, decoder need to show 0, 0, 1, 0 in Y3, Y2, Y1, Y0 place. That is coming or not by that logic circuit, you can see. So this is the circuit we designed by using these steps. So I am just placing one example. If AB is 1, 0, you need to get this output. So if AB is 1, 0, then, so here you can see from NOT gates, this is 0, 1. So here this AND gate is connected to 0 here, so that's why it's providing 0. So here this is connected with 1 1, so you can see, so 1 into here 1, so that's why this is providing 1. So here this is connected with 0, so the output is 0. So here also this is connected with 0, so this output is also 0. So finally the output is 0100 for 10. So here you can observe 0100 for 10. So this functionality, so satisfied by that circuit means that is the 2-to-4 decoder we designed by using combinational designing steps.